everyone, welcome back to my channel. As you can see today, I'm back in my car. I thought I would film another drive with me video. This is the third time I've attempted to film this. Every single time the sound on the camera sounds horrendous, and also the camera kept wobbling every time I was driving, and I wasn't sure why, because in my first drive with me video the quality was really good. But I think I've worked it out now, and I think I worked out what I've done differently. So fingers crossed, today will go smoothly. So I've actually just got my eyelashes done again. I think this might become a tradition now, me filming after I get my eyelashes done. Not quite sure why. I think it's really the only place I go other than work, and I can't really film me driving to work. So yeah, if you would like to see more of these, let me know. So I'm gonna sort my music out before I leave today. I'm gonna pop my engine on. What shall we listen to today? I can't remember if I said this in my last video, but pretty much all of my music is my boyfriend's songs. Yeah, I just listen to what he listens to, and I quite like it. So yeah, I've got about a 20 minute drive home, and obviously I've decided to bring you with me. So let's choose a song. How about this one? Go. Oh, get my handbrake off. So it's currently 6 p.m. As you can see, it's looking a little darker because it's nearly autumn. I'd actually say it probably is autumn, even though it's not officially autumn. And it doesn't really feel like it either. Like, it's been hot this week, so I'm not really happy about that. But from tomorrow, it's gonna be a bit rainy and a bit colder. So I'm looking forward to that. I just can't wait until it is cold. I can actually wear jumpers and jackets. Can sit by the fire, watch films. I just can't wait. I will always love you. How I do. I let go of a prayer for you. Ooh. Wishing you Godspeed.
Export it straight to YouTube, and then the quality isn't always good when I do that. And I'm not sure if you've noticed, but sometimes my videos may like crackle halfway through. But yeah, hopefully this will solve the problem. It's coming next Monday. I've been waiting for it since the start of September now, and it's coming on the 28th. So I've been waiting a long time. I've been very patient. And yeah, I can't wait to get it. I think it may just be coming like straight from wherever it's made, whether that's in China, California, not too sure. But yeah, they didn't stock them at Apple, so I wasn't able to go and get one from there, which I thought you could, but obviously not. So yeah, I'm filming a unboxing video on that. Like I said, that's probably already up. So if you haven't seen that, go check it out right now. I bought lots of new bits for my like dressing table desk area as well. So it looks really nice, and you'll probably see that in my unboxing video as well when I set it up. And yeah, I'm so excited.
Hold you naked in my arms, I know you're gone now. Oh, 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 I leave you alone. Make me wanna go. Oh, 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 make me wanna leave my hometown, away from Hollywood girls in the valley. Life is so simple. A little boy, a little girl. Laughing and loving. Just trying to figure out. It felt like summer when I kissed you in the rain. Cause I'm a little unsteady. Little unsteady. So that makes it all feel complicated, yeah.
It just seems complicated.
I read those texts that you sent to yours, but I'll never say it, yeah.
Not ever.
You walked in my life at 2 a.m. Cause my boy's little girl is your best friend. Now we're in the backseat of the black car, going home when she asks me, is it wrong?
Talking very much. I'm actually very tired, and it suddenly hit me driving home. That doesn't sound like a good thing, I know. But yeah, I'm very tired, and I'm supposed to be going to the gym in 1 hour. So yeah, I've actually started the gym recently. I actually go with my boyfriend now because I thought that might give me a bit more motivation to go. So yeah, let's hope so.
But look at this damage you did to me. I still want nothing to do between you and me. Please don't say nothing, it all sounds so true to me. We don't have nothing to say. Hey. I swear to God, I'm never falling off. I then you showed up and I can't get enough of it. I swear to God, I'm never falling off.
So I've just pulled in my drive, I'm home, and yeah, sorry if this wasn't a very exciting video, but I still hope you enjoyed. If you did, I'd love if you could give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you in the next one.